My name is Ice Kim. I'm a senior lecturer in tourism management. I'm here to talk about Bachelor of Business, Tourism and Event Management. Bachelor of Tourism Event Management degree takes 3 years to complete. We do have a variety of types of the study mode. You can study in part-time and full-time, as well as in online and in class. Students will study 3 different main areas. First, core business subjects such as management principles, accounting, business societies. For the second year level, students can learn about tourism marketing and hospitality management, as well as the tourism planning and development. When they go into the third year level, students will learn more about the tourism planning and business and development, and the critical issue in Asia and Pacific region, which are very critical for globalized tourism business. We designed the program to give students to expand their knowledge, worldview from local level, such as food and wine event industry, to international level. So the student can take the global leadership to make the strong contribution to planning, developing, managing tourism event industry within Australia and around the world. Excellence in our program has been well recognized by receiving several awards and connecting with the industry. We won the Hall of Fame for excellence of tourism education and training in South Australia from 2008 to 2010, and the Student Award in 2013. We have staff from diverse cultural background and industry experience. Our academic staff members have actively involved in the research project, and our program offers students to have a personalized mentoring programs, working with a senior manager or CEO like C-Link and other tourism industry. So this experience helps you to gain the network opportunities, which helps you to prepare for your career development in the future. While you are studying our program, you can go on the international study tour to such as Hong Kong and Singapore as part of field trip while you are exploring the different types of international business sector. And also you can volunteer experience in the many of the events like Friends and Tasting Australia Tour Down Under. So you can actually see how you can apply your theoretical knowledge to the managing and developing the events in industry areas. We have a very successful record in showing higher levels of the employment outcomes in many different areas. For government sector, our program graduates are working as a project manager and marketing officer, such as the South Australian Tourism Commission. Some of the students work as event coordinator in event companies, such as National Wine Center and hotel, working in like the Ibis and Hilton hotels and restaurant industries. So your future workplace will not be limited to local level. You can work in the many different types of multinational and international organization. If you have a strong passion and interest in tourism event area, this is the first step to start on with our program. Our program will help you to keep going on for your future career development. To find out more information about Bachelor of Business, Tourism and Event Management, please visit our website, unisa.edu.au. I look forward to meeting you in our program in the future.